You better speak, Nicholas. And I suggest you begin right now.
I'll ask just two questions, baby. If you can answer them to your satisfaction, do what you will. First, why would I use a gun?
The fuck kind of question is that, huh? Why does anybody use a gun?
Nicholas never does. Believe me, he could kill you with... He could kill you with this. From 5 feet or 15. And the answer to your question is this. It's the perfect cover. Nobody would ever dream that Nick Wilde needed a gun to commit a robbery. All right, Nicholas. Second question. Second and last.
Baby, what do you know about my body? I mean, underneath my clothes.
Obviously nothing.
Well, then here's my second question. How is it possible that I know that Mr. DeMarco here has a small but definite cut on the upper side of his Hampton? Answer? I saw it put there by a dear sweet lady with a pair of garden shears.
What is this shit, huh?
It's easy to find out. If I'm lying, just have him take down his trousers.
You're not buying this crap, are you, baby?
Someone go get a microscope so we can locate Mr. DeMarco's pecker.
You know what? I'm not stripping. I'm not stripping for nobody.
I think you must, Daniel. Nicholas is, risking his life on a very unusual long shot here. I know it's embarrassing, but I'll make it easier for you. You and I will go in the other room, and we'll both take down our pants.
I won't. I won't.
I'm afraid you must.
It's a matter of principle, baby.
Nobody was...
Second cousin.
Principle, eh?
Damn.
It's principle. You, would somebody shut this goddamn fucker up?
Oh, Daniel, you just blew the ball game. Nobody in your family has had even a passing relationship with the principal in the past 50 years.
So you're siding with him. Baby, you believe him over me.
I believe this. I believe that somebody who looks like Nicholas did the deed. And I will endeavor to find him. Now you may go.
You. I'm gonna see you real soon. I'm gonna see you real soon. You watch your fucking back!
Why do you think he did it?
He's a very macho little slime. And he broke down and humiliated himself in front of him.